I'm gonna go and give you $100,000. I want 50%. Yeah.
What's your next product, Alexander?
Our next product is a
martini
shaker.
What are you talking to him for? He's already out.
That chills martinis.
To get into the martini side of it and to do this and get it out, you need another $100,000.
Right.
How are you going to get the other 100?
We have people who are interested. I know I can get the other 100,000.
Okay.
I know I can.
I'll give you $100,000 for 25% contingent that you raise the other 100.
Yeah.
Done.
What happened to Pronto Bev after Shark Tank? The deal with Mark Cuban did not close, maybe because he wasn't able to raise the other 100k. And unfortunately, there's more bad news. He had raised 60k from Indiegogo campaign a few years ago, but he has still not delivered a single product to the backers.